I think it's the most famous locomotive in the world. I've seen it running and the engines of its class, I think, all my life. And when I heard it had got to be sold as scrap, I thought it would be very nice to save it from that fate if I could. I'm hoping to run it on special trains from time to time, possibly also hire it out to engineering societies, exhibitions, that kind of thing.